you for using T-Money Balance Check. This video shows you how to check the T-Money card balance using your Android device. The T-Money Balance Check app has been tested to work with the old T-Money cards, the new One Card All Pass T-Money cards, the M-Pass cards, and also the Seoul City Pass Plus cards. If you're a new user, the following tips may help you check the T-Money card balance more easily. First, you need to find out the location of the NFC antenna on your device. If the NFC antenna is embedded on the back cover, you can identify the NFC detection area easily. Also, please make sure that the antenna connects to the device properly. If the NFC antenna is embedded on the phone battery, you need to ensure your battery comes with the NFC function, and its NFC antenna works properly. The NFC detection area is approximately the same as the battery surface area. Try replacing with another NFC battery in case your device cannot detect your T-Money card. If you aren't sure about the NFC antenna location, please check the user manual of your device. Now, put your T-Money card near the NFC detection area, and move the card slowly. You may need to try moving your card in different directions. You will hear an alert sound if your device can detect the T-Money card. If you are moving your card too fast, the app may not have enough time to read the card balance. Please try again. If your device can recognize your T-Money card, the T-Money Balance Check app will start working to read the card. Please do not remove your T-Money card when the app is working. The new T-Money Balance Check app lets you save and manage your card balance history. Click on the Save History button to save the balance value to your device. If you like the T-Money Balance Check app, don't forget to give us a 5-star rating at the Google Play Store. Thank you, and goodbye.